was gone completely mad. The king discovered that his most trusted knight, Sir Lancelot, was having an affair with his beloved queen, Guinevere. Consumed by grief and despair, the king resorted to desperate measures. He allowed his handmaiden, Morgana, an all-powerful sorceress, to use her dark magic against Lancelot. Morgana opened the hell gate to the other side, allowing all forms of demons into the world. Lancelot returned from his travels to find the kingdom ravaged by Hellspawn, and Guinevere held captive under Morgana's magic. The fate of Albion and the Queen now rests in Lancelot's hands. Ah!